there. Where's your mommy and daddy?
Hello, son.
His room was filled with candles. It was obvious that some sort of ritual had happened there. And no sign of the actual follower. But on the floor, Lucius found a map of the nearby area, with the town of Ludlow circled.
Try to stay out of people's way, kid. Try to stay out of people's way, kid. How are you doing, son? How are you doing, son?
Hello, handsome. Are your parents around here somewhere? With that? Are you lost, sweetie? Do you know what floor you're supposed to be on? So, how are we feeling today, Mr. Smith?
Could be better. If I've learned something from this, never send a human to do a machine's job.
Luck was not on your side that time, was it? Are you lost?
The hell was that?
Are you lost, sweetheart?
Is your mummy working here, sweetie? Here, sweetie.
Shouldn't you be with your parents? How are you doing, son?
Another follower had killed himself on the fourth floor. At that point, it became obvious that they were no longer following Lucius. However, in the follower's room, he did find a torn-out newspaper called Danvers Post, with an article that described a new murder spree in a town called Ludlow. It seemed the two people were brought to this hospital. There was another man on the third floor, and maybe he had some more information.
Is your mummy working here, sweetie? Is your mummy working here, sweetie?
You here to meet Sister Marie?
Out of my...
Sorry, kid. I'm not allowed to let anyone into her room. Anyway, I don't think she's too fond of children. After what happened with some kid upstairs, huh? Okay? Run along there, little boy.
The writings explain how these events would unfold and bring rapture. The Horned One would inherit the earth of one of his sons. What it all meant was stone clear.
Howdy there, little mister.
Hello, handsome. Need help finding... Hello, Mr. Harris. It's time for your yum-yum.
Oh, hello, my love. I've been waiting for this all day.
Oh, Mr. Phillips, you're making me blush.
Thank you.
handsome. Are your parents around here somewhere?
Same page, you saw another interesting article explaining that Charles Wagner was in critical condition in this hospital.